Once again, welcome to World Class Championship Wrestling.
Thank you, Bill.
The tea, I hope, is to your satisfaction.
It is. It's perfect.
Good. Tell us about your background in England, where you're from there.
Well, I'm from a place called Stratford-on-Avon, which is 80 miles north of London, and that's where Shakespeare was born, so it's a pretty famous place.
Oh, yes, it is. And you, youngsters there don't have the aspiration to be actors, all of them, then?
No, not all of them.
Tell us about your athletic background, particularly wrestling. When did you start?
Well, I started 5 years ago, and I started in England, and I got good enough to where I won the British Empire Championship.
Great, yes.
And I held that for 3 years. Then, after then, I had the chance to travel, and since then I've been all over the world to Japan and Mexico and Africa.
And here,
of course, here in the United States, right.
Well, what about wrestling here as compared to the other places?
I find the wrestling here is a lot rougher, you know, kicking, punching, a lot more physical, I guess you call it dirtiness, you know.
But maybe sometimes brutal.
Really.
What about then, you're brought up on more Greco-Roman wrestling, more techniques?
Yeah, more techniques, but I feel with what I've learned in the States, and especially with my background, that I can handle most situations, you know, now in the States.
You mentioned the British Empire Championship. You also have had another championship worldwide.
That's right. When I went to Mexico, I won the light heavyweight championship of the world from Pero Aguayo, which many people will have heard of here. So I did pretty good down in Mexico as well.
And you met Chavo Guerrero there?
Yeah, Chavo is an old friend of mine. I know all the Guerreros, you know, the three brothers, so I spent some time with them in Mexico. They're really good wrestlers and really good friends of mine.
Coming into this area, do you know the Von Erichs well?
No, everyone's heard of the Von Erichs, but, you know, they're world famous, but I never met them. And this is the first chance I've had of meeting them, and I'm really impressed. So, you know, I know that there's a lot of good people in this territory, especially the Von Erichs, especially the Freebirds, and one person, actually, that I must tell you about, and that's the Mongol.
Oh, yes, you mentioned him last time.
I met him in Germany, and he was, to say the least, he was bad. You know, he really is an evil person. You wouldn't know. I wouldn't like to explain what he did to me in Germany, but all I can say to you is that he's a vicious man, and I'm going to get even with this guy. So I want everybody to look out for that one, because I really do have something against this guy, and I aim to get him back.
Chris, thank you very much. Chris Adams, for visiting with us over tea today. It's been a pleasure to have you around with us now, and we look forward to future combats with you.
Okay, Bill, thanks.